Yeah, but that's the thing. Valorant was sort of like one little thing that caused like five little casinos. One thing caused a bunch of deaths.